how they say that the name that your parents give you influences the type of person that you're going to grow up to be and like your personality. Have you guys heard that? Right? Like, I don't know if that's always true because like I grew up with a kid named Jihad. And yeah, he's just an accountant now. For ISIS. Oh, believe it or not, this is not the career path that my parents chose for me. I remember when I first started doing comedy, my mom, she called me up like real scared and she's like, Atheer, I haven't told your father yet you're doing the standing comedy. I don't know how to tell him. I was like, Mom, it's not a big deal, you know, I'm just telling jokes. It's not like I'm on stage stripping. Right? She's like, I know that's Atheer. Strippers make money.